I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Patriot Fields. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. So here we go. '77 cinches it, and Hamilton Village goes straight on attack. '16 shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now, and scores. Hamilton Village are in front here after that goal. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Knocked loose. Anyone? He's in. Shot goes over the goal there. Red ball. Steps in and shoots. 23.
Left.
11. Right. He shoots. That's gone wide. One. With the chance. Transition opportunity for the home team. 9. Knocked loose. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Pirates ball.
Full stop center. 81.
Looks to the back of the net. Manages to recover. Hamilton Village come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Full side right. Full side left. Full side right. Full stop center. Full top left.
And a shot. Scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? 10 wins the faceoff. Yellow ball. Takes the shot. Saved by the goalie.
Ball side left.
Looks to shoot. Referee not happy at all. 81 gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Pirates ball.
Ball side left.
81.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball stop center.
18 gets in and rips. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now.
Full stop center.
Chris. Loses control of the ball at midfield. Pirates ball.
Full side right.
The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it.
Full stop center. Top right.
Kenny Berry knocked loose, and it's turned over. Steps in and shoots, and wide. Yellow ball.
Right.
33 rips it in, saved by the goalie. 4.
Side left. Left side right.
81. There's a shot. Scores. Hamilton Village takes the lead. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 2-1. And they get it back. Hamilton Village. One. Misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Red ball. 18. Receives the ball.
Ball side left.
91. Nine, overstepping, miscalculation there. So turnover here, the home team to resume. Hey, 33, has the ball now.
Top center, left side right, left side left.
34, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 77 gets in first, and Hamilton Village have the advantage. Chance here, scores! Four, with a timely goal. Hamilton Village hits the lead, set and ready for the restart. It's 3-2 for Hamilton Village. Nice win on the face-off. 10 comes out on top. End of a good opening quarter for both teams. Hamilton Village faring slightly better. They have the lead as we head to the break. It's 3-2 at Patriot Fields. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Red ball. 9. Here's a shot. Puts it wide. Red ball. 22. Shoots. Hits the bar and misses. Pirates ball.
Left side right. Left side center.
And wide. Pirates ball.
Left side right.
22. Opens up and shoots. Miscalculation there. 22. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Christ.
Four.
Shoots. The shot is off target. Yellow ball. 26.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Christ shoots. Scores. The home team bring it level. That's two goals in the match now for him. The home team are on three. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. 77 wins it for Hamilton Village.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side left.
9. Thirteen collects. 11. Drops the hammer. Yellow ball. Chance for them now. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team to take possession now. 1-1. With time and room, winds up with that shot. Save. 23. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. 16.
Side right, ball side center, ball side left.
91 with the shot. Nice recovery.
Ball side left.
18. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. 45 earns himself a personal foul. Red ball.
Ball stop center.
9. Brings the heat. Shot is high and over the goal. Red ball.
Ball side right.
And off target there. The ball hits the ground. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. 7. One. One. Seven. One gets the pass. One. Fires. 33 with a goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Patriot Fields. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. 11 shoots and save. 91. Here's a look. Knocked loose. The home team recover. 1. Slings it. Goes wide. 23. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. 9. And he shoots. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Yellow ball. 42. So halfway through now, and what a grueling battle this has been. We're already starting to see fatigue play a factor out there. The home team have managed to end on a slender lead. It's 4-3. 22.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
The ball goes to the ground. 77 manages to recover, and it's turned over. 91 with the catch.
Ball side right.
Scores. 2 goals, 4-4. He has scored half their total so far in this one. We are set to resume. It's 4-all. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. 22. Says. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Nicely recovered.
Help.
Looks to bury and scores. Hamilton Village are in front here after that goal. We are ready to resume play. It's 5-4 for Hamilton Village. 10 wins the faceoff. Yellow ball.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
1. And he shoots. Knocked loose. 69 manages to recover. Yellow ball. Chance for them now. 11. Overstepping. 11. With the mistake. 33. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Pirates ball. 18. With the shot. 14. With the save. 34.
Ball top center.
See space. Shoots. Saved by the goalie. Hamilton Village will be happy with his performance and goal so far. 22.
Ball side right. Ball to next.
With the chance, scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Let's one fly and save. 23, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Steps in and shoots. Puts it wide. Pirates ball.
Left side left.
9. Looks to shoot. Goes wide.
Left side left. Left side center.
22. Spins and evades. And stolen.
Help, help, help.
10, receives the ball. And it's a wild pass. Pirates ball. The goalie has the ball now.
A1.
With a chance. Sends it too high. Pirates ball. Shoots! The ball goes to the ground, and it's turned over. Not on target, red ball.
Left side left.
18 has the ball now.
Clear!
3. Shoots. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Red ball. Saved by the goalie. 23. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too. And it's a loose one. Goes to the ground. So as both teams head to the break before the final quarter, I can imagine there will be some furious planning happening down in both camps. It's 5-all. Literally nothing has been decided yet. This one could come down to the wire. Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the face-off. 77 comes out on top. Takes the shot. Straight to the keeper. Referee not happy at all. 3. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
16.
The ball goes to the ground. Miscalculation there. 91 gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
45.
7 receives the pass. And wide. Chris.
Ball top center. Ball top left.
Let's it rip. 23. Chalks up a save.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Has time. Puts it wide. Yellow ball. The ball goes to the ground. Pirates ball. With the shot. Flies over the top. Pirates ball. 6. Looks to the back of the net, puts it wide. 14, playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
11.
There's a shot, and wide of the target. 33, wants it. Nine. Brings the heat. Time. Room. Bullseye. That's his second today. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. 77 gets in first, and Hamilton Village have the advantage. 18 shoots. Shot goes over the goal there. 11. Here's a take. Pirates ball.
Left side right.
Has a look.
Clear.
14. Catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Great pressure. 14. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. Red ball. Center. Fires. Knocked loose. And wide. Pirates ball.
Center.
Turning up the heat now. 9. Pirates ball. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. 45.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
He launches one. Saved by the goalie. Hamilton Village get a chance now. 45. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Pirates ball.
Ball stop center.
11. Shoots. Misses the mark with that shot. Red ball.
Left side right.
Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. The home team to resume play after the foul.
Left side right. Push. Help, help, help.
Chris.
Ball stop center.
Do or die time now for the home team. 81. He shoots. That's gone wide. Hits that one off the bar. So close. 4. End of the game, and the Hamilton Village Pirates claim the win. Disappointment for the home team. They had the lead earlier, but came into the final quarter with a deficit. Hamilton Village just had to hold them off, and that's exactly how it played out here. At Patriot Fields, full credit to them. The final score, 6-5.